My name is Daniel Ajagbusi. I'm originally from Lagos, Nigeria, and I moved to Fridley, Minnesota when I was 11 months, and I'm studying computer engineering. I think the best way to truly understand a system is to understand all its fundamental parts. And computer engineering not only teaches you the software, but also the hardware aspects and how they work together to create the systems that we use every day. Personally, my favorite classes so far have been Circuits Lab, because you learn something more when you're able to see and apply all the concepts you learned during class. I'm currently doing research with one of my professors. We're looking into agent allocation for natural disasters, which means we're trying to find a way to minimize damage and maximize civilian lives saved during natural disasters. Entering any new place is going to be scary at first, and I think that's just the nature of how it is. But CSE has so many programs and groups to help you feel included. I think I found a lot of homes away from home, one of them being NSBE, the National Society for Black Engineers. There's something special about learning alongside people who not only look like you, but have similar goals and interests. I chose the University of Minnesota because it's super close to home, and it's a huge school with some of the smartest people in the entire world, and just being able to learn alongside them provides you with so many opportunities that you wouldn't have otherwise.